If you want to change or remove the trusted phone number on your iPhone, this 5-minute solution will show you how to change, add or remove trusted phone number from Apple ID on iPhone. So follow these simple steps to do it. Open your settings, tap on your name, tap on password and security, and here you will get your trusted phone number. So to remove or change or add a new number, tap on edit. And to remove your number, first of all you have to add a new trusted phone number. So tap on add a trusted phone number, enter here your iPhone passcode, select your country from this list and give your phone number, and select the verification method, tap on send, and you will get a verification code to the new number. All you have to do is just enter the code. Once you've verified your new number, now you can easily remove your old number. To do that, tap on edit again and tap on this minus icon to remove the old number. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.